You started in 93, so that's a ways back, and that was across different groups, business groups in Rustan. What to you is a leader amongst all that you've been through, putting in venture capitalists, turning around the supermarkets, and then running the department store? What to you is a boss?
The customer, clearly. So, but my grandfather taught me that the customer is the boss. But when you're looking at all the stakeholders, in a nutshell, what he says is, you take care of your employees. You know your employees almost as well as your customers, and you motivate them, you train them, you earn their trust, you create a culture that your employees are diverse, but it's the culture that is the glue that holds everybody together and a higher purpose that's more about making money, although money's important. When you take care of your employees and you earn their loyalty, then they will take care of our customers. And when both of those things are in place, that we're a company that's constantly retaining and earning the loyalty of our customers and employees, then the shareholder, there's value created, profit follows.